93 degrees on a late Friday afternoon in Las Vegas as we get set for Game 4 of the Western Conference Final. Marc-Andre Fleury leads the Vegas Golden Knights onto the ice as they look to make it two straight wins here at home. Connor Hellebuyck and the Winnipeg Jets hope to tie the series before heading back home to Manitoba. Now handled on the rebound by Carlson. William Carlson, 43 goals in the regular season. Out to Shea Theodore. Now Marchessault across, and a save by Hellebuyck on Carlson.
Excellent save, and Carlson let it go quickly. And Brian Hellebuyck was sure in great position to stop that.
Yeah, he was fantastic, Joe. You see how deep he is in the blue paint, and that allows him less travel time to get across. He was able to make a good hard push, get across. It's a difficult save, but because of his positioning, it was a quality one.
Marchessault with room, slides on the post, score! Carlson!
Watch their two forwards get caught up high. Right there, actually one defenseman. That leaves only two players down low. Vegas with the perfect pass. Marchessault all the way across, and this time, Carlson doesn't miss.
And Hellebuyck thought Marchessault was shooting this puck. He bit for a shot, and the minute he went down, that opened up Carlson, who didn't even get all of it, and still was able to put it past an outstretched Hellebuyck.
Puck knocked away from Trouba, and now the Jets must regroup, and they will go for a change. Here comes Laine with a shot, and that's handled by Fleury.
And for Marc-Andre Fleury, he recognizes this, knows that Laine's coming with speed, so watch Fleury. He gets outside that blue paint, makes sure he takes away all of the angle. If a goaltender sits deep on a guy that can shoot the puck like Laine can, he can beat you.
Battle back behind the play. Stastny lost his helmet, tangled up with Colin Miller.
Who lost his stick.
And now it's Stastny with the puck. Here comes Laine, cutting wide on Spezza. Spezza stayed with him. Laine hits the ice behind the net.
Lucas Spezza does a good job here on Patrick Laine. I'd like to see Patrick Laine drive a little bit harder there and make it a little bit more difficult for Spezza maybe to draw a penalty.
Riley Smith across the Winnipeg line. Had the puck taken away by Brian Little. Here's Laine. Watched by England. Puck deflects to Fleury. He covers.
Been a couple of shots against Marc-Andre Fleury that's been deflected. There's another one, but Fleury in real good position, concentration right on top of that one.
Now Wheeler near corner, defended by Schmidt. Wheeler towards the net, Fleury looks behind him, and finally the play is blown dead.
He just turned, looked one way, but surprised Fleury by just using quick hands, getting the puck right at him, right at his skates. Fleury didn't know where it was, got a little help again in finding that one. I thought it was an easy first period for Fleury. A lot of those shots came from, well, from the outside.
Top line against top line to start the period. Shot by Carlson is handled by Hellebuyck.
This was like the start of the first period where they win the faceoff, get it in the offensive zone right away. And Carlson looking around but elects to take the shot.
Little with Carroll, Connor, Ehlers, and Myers. Shot by Myers, stopped by Fleury.
Myers head up all the way. Good low shot. And Perreault just can't connect. Good save.
Myers across. Shot by Little, gets blocked by Spezza. Comes back out to Myers. Now Ehlers with a shot. Rebound attempt. Oh, what a stop! Marc-Andre Fleury does it again. This time he robs Brian Little.
Fleury gets across. And he's able to stack the pads and get it with the glove. Fortunate for Fleury that Little is not a left-handed shot, because if it was, it would be a one-time chance opportunity. Little had to gather it on his backhand, gave Fleury time to get across, but again, a sensational save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Same five skaters remain on the ice for the Jets. Wheeler back on his skates. Out to Bufflin. Laine, one-timer, score!
Wheeler to one side, here comes Laine, no chance for Fleury, none.
And this will certainly shake off some of the confidence that maybe he hasn't had. And for Laine, that's his spot. And I think for the Vegas Golden Knights, they were sleeping at the wheel just a little bit. They know he's a guy that they're looking for on that one-time spot. They didn't pick up on it, and he made them pay.
Kopp had the puck knocked away by Miller. Sent ahead for Spezza. And now Belmar with a long shot. Save made by Hellebuck. Belmar to the puck. Rubber out of town. They score! No set!
This shot from well out, and Hellebuck just misplays it. Right in his glove. And then Belmar doesn't give up on the play. Belmar took the shot, gets it himself, and then just throws it in front. And there's Nosek.
That is all on the goaltender right there, Joe. You're right. I mean, it's a harmless-looking wrist shot from outside. And for Hellebuck, a lapse in concentration. He wasn't able to come up with it.
Blake Wheeler. Down to the point for Bufflin. Back to Wheeler. Watched by McNabb. Loose puck in front. Tough attempt. Fleury dives for the puck. Line A has it. Shovels it back out to Bufflin.
That aggressiveness by Marc-Andre Fleury saved a goal because Line A was the only one that knew where it was except for Fleury, who got out and used his stick.
Fourth consecutive penalty taken by the Golden Knights. And a save by Fleury, then Scheifele is stopped.
Marc-Andre Fleury again. Watch this sequence of saves. The one-timer and then the rebound on Scheifele. I mean, unbelievable. Marc-Andre Fleury continues with his fantastic goaltending.
Here comes Ross Levick. Cuts around Tuck. Behind the Vegas goal. Out for Myers' shot. Saved by Fleury. And the play is blown dead.
I thought it was in the net. I think it went in the net.
The Jets are celebrating and the Golden Knights are stunned.
This is going to count. I'm sure this is going to count. We'll get another look at it here. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Went in the net. And now it doesn't come out. It's stuck in the back. Fleury doesn't know it's in, nor do his teammates. But Myers took the shot.
There it is.
It goes in. That's going to tie the game.
Video concurs that we have a good goal. The first shot went in. Time on the clock goes to 14:26.
Cuts to his left on Spezza. Canada to the right point. Bufflin fanned on it. Here comes Riley Smith. Morrissey hustling back. Smith shoots. He scores!
Tanev with his feet around the net. Here it comes. Fans on it. And now Riley Smith has some room. The quick wrist shot up high over the right shoulder. Short side. And Vegas again responds quickly and takes the lead.
Connor Hellebuck was patient, stayed on his feet. But I think there was just too much pace to that shot.
That shot by Ehlers misses the net. Hard carry around. Here's Carlson. Myers hustling back. Carlson fires. Glove save.
On the left-handed shooting forward, is able to get out and get that glove hand active as Carlson was trying to go far side. And Hellebuck in a good spot at the top of the blue paint was able to track that puck. And unfortunately, they get an offensive zone faceoff after all that.
Another faceoff win by Eakin. Schmidt up the boards. The Vegas Golden Knights take a 3-1 lead. After falling behind in the series, the Golden Knights have won 3 straight and will now head to Winnipeg with a chance to wrap things up on Sunday afternoon.